Afghanistan, a nation scarred by decades of conflict, is now on the brink of a new era. The country is writing a new chapter, one filled with hope and determination. The country is embarking on an ambitious path of development, with numerous projects underway. MEGAPROJECTS are underway, aiming to transform Afghanistan's landscape and its people's lives. These projects include new roads, bridges, and buildings that will reshape the nation's infrastructure. These projects are not just about bricks and mortar, they are about hope. They represent a new beginning for the Afghan people. They symbolize the nation rebuilding, determined to create a brighter future. For years, Afghanistan was synonymous with war and instability. But the Afghan people are resilient. They have endured hardships and are now looking forward to a future filled with promise. The Afghan people are resilient. They have a deep-rooted desire for peace and progress. They yearn for peace and progress. These mega projects represent their aspirations and dreams for a better tomorrow. These mega projects represent their aspirations. They are a testament to the enduring spirit of Afghanistan. These projects are about more than just infrastructure. They are about building a new Afghanistan. An Afghanistan where its citizens have access to essential services like education, healthcare, and modern infrastructure. An Afghanistan that can take its rightful place on the world stage, contributing to global peace and prosperity. This is the new dawn in Afghanistan, a dawn filled with hope, resilience, and a vision for a brighter future. The Qosh Tepa Canal is a testament to Afghan ambition, a bold vision to transform the arid landscape into a thriving agricultural hub. This 285-kilometer marvel of engineering is bringing life to the desert, a feat that showcases the determination and resilience of the Afghan people. The canal will irrigate over 500,000 hectares of land, turning vast stretches of barren soil into productive farmland. Land that was once barren will soon be fertile fields, capable of supporting diverse crops and boosting local economies. The canal is a lifeline for Afghan farmers, providing them with the essential water resources needed to cultivate their lands and sustain their livelihoods. It promises increased agricultural output and food security, ensuring that communities have access to fresh, locally grown produce. The project is also a source of immense national pride, symbolizing the collective effort and unity of the Afghan people. It is being funded entirely by the Afghan government, a symbol of the country's growing economic independence and commitment to self-sufficiency. Thousands of Afghans are employed in the canal's construction, providing jobs and fostering a sense of purpose and community. From engineers to laborers, they are all playing a part in building their nation's future, contributing their skills and hard work to this monumental project. The Qosh Tepa Canal is a symbol of hope, a beacon of what can be achieved through determination and unity. Hope for a more prosperous and self-reliant Afghanistan, where future generations can thrive and build upon the foundations laid today. Kabul, Afghanistan's bustling capital, is facing the challenges of rapid urbanization. To address this, a new city is being built north of the capital. Kabul New City is a vision of modernity and sustainability. It is designed to accommodate 3 million people. The project encompasses everything a modern city needs: housing, schools, hospitals, parks, and a reliable transportation system are all part of the plan. Kabul New City is not just about creating buildings, it's about creating communities. The project is attracting significant foreign investment. This is a vote of confidence in Afghanistan's future. Kabul New City is more than just a construction project, it's a beacon of hope for a brighter future. The Khaf-Herat Railway is an ambitious project that is not just a feat of engineering but a beacon of hope for the region. The Khaf-Herat Railway is a symbol of Afghanistan's reintegration into the region. It signifies a new era of connectivity and cooperation, bridging gaps that have long hindered progress. This vital link will connect Afghanistan with Iran and beyond. It opens up new avenues for trade, travel, and cultural exchange, fostering a sense of unity and shared purpose. It is part of a larger vision, a five-nation railway corridor spanning from China to the Middle East. This grand plan aims to create a seamless network that enhances economic ties and regional stability. The railway will be a boon for Afghan businesses. It will provide them with new opportunities to reach international markets, boosting local economies and creating jobs. It will facilitate trade and reduce transportation costs. By providing a more efficient route for goods, it will lower expenses and increase competitiveness for Afghan products. This will open up new markets for Afghan goods and attract foreign investment. The improved infrastructure will make Afghanistan a more attractive destination for investors looking to tap into new opportunities. The railway is a testament to Afghanistan's strategic location. Positioned at the crossroads of Central and South Asia, Afghanistan is poised to become a key player in regional connectivity. This new role will bring increased economic activity and development to the region. The Khaf-Herat Railway is more than just a transportation project. It represents a vision for a more connected and prosperous future where barriers are broken down and opportunities are shared. It's a symbol of regional cooperation and shared prosperity. The collaboration between nations in building this railway is a testament to the power of unity and collective effort. It represents a future where Afghanistan is no longer isolated but integrated into a network of trade and collaboration. This railway is a stepping stone toward a brighter, more interconnected world. The Turkmenistan-Afghanistan-Pakistan-India, or TAPI, pipeline is a game-changer. This ambitious project will bring much-needed natural gas to energy-hungry South Asia. For Afghanistan, TAPI represents a double win. First, it will provide a reliable source of energy for domestic consumption. This will power homes, businesses, and industries across the country. Second, TAPI will generate significant transit revenue for Afghanistan. These funds can be used to further develop the country's infrastructure and economy. TAPI is a testament to regional cooperation. It is a project that benefits all countries involved. It has the potential to transform lives and boost economic growth across the region. Afghanistan is also investing heavily in other critical infrastructure projects. Dams like the Selma Dam and the Torgundi Dam are providing irrigation for agriculture and generating much-needed electricity. Highways like the Herat-Kabul Highway are connecting major cities and facilitating trade. These projects are creating jobs and boosting economic activity across the country. They are also improving the lives of ordinary Afghans by providing access to essential services. These projects are essential for Afghanistan's long-term development. They are laying the foundation for a more prosperous and self-reliant future. Afghanistan's journey is far from over. Challenges remain. But the country is moving in the right direction. These mega projects are not just about infrastructure. They are about building a new Afghanistan. They are about creating jobs, boosting the economy, and improving the lives of ordinary Afghans. They are about hope. Hope for a future where Afghanistan is peaceful, prosperous, and a valued member of the international community. The world is watching. Afghanistan's success is in everyone's interest. It is a testament to the resilience of the human spirit and the power of hope. Afghanistan is rising, and the future looks bright.